Let's see if this is working for realsies this time. We have successfully spammed Twitter. Although I'm not seeing us on the Twitch app. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's kick some butt.
That's it! Pull them to pieces!
Tell me, Unikitty.
Yeah, you like that?
Well, I don't remember this giant robot. Unikitty's a beam attack. This was in the game, right?
Hey, Slava! Do you know how much this thing costs? Someone get down here and deal with it!
I'm gonna get you!
Angry Kitty's pretty awesome.
I'm gonna fight you in half!
But it'd be interesting to know if this was Alison Brie doing the voice acting.
It's game over.
Oh, all right. Maybe Emmett's better suited for these guys. He's doing a pretty darn good job. Unikitty.
You're too slow.
I don't know, I'm blowing you up pretty good.
It's almost like you want to lose.
Or it was. But more pills, where is my laser going? I don't care about losing the studs. There we go.
You shall not pass.
Hey, Gandalf, not voiced by Ian McKellen.
Some help from me.
Hey, no butting in, beard face. I've already knocked one old man's head off today. I can do it again.
Go on, pick it up. Good luck, dear boy.
I will rain destruction down on you.
It's getting away.
I'm sure you will.
We can help it. I'll head up this way. You climb up the other.
Hey, Unikitty, let me give you a ride.
Thanks.
Sorry.
Oh, Superman.
I hear some injustice two blocks over.
Because there's nothing no injustice going on right here.
Hey, cat with a weird horn on its head. Why don't you just give up and go home? Oh, that's right. I had your home completely destroyed.
That's definitely not going to make her happy.
Are you cheesed off? You look cheesed off. I guess it's kind of a pity you can't do anything about it.
Enjoy popular music. Tell me what to do. I'm an adult resident business. I really need to build this set.
I've got you now, business.
That's Lord business. Throw everything we've got in there.
Weave is a she. Those things were showing up on the ground before, and I just couldn't see them. Unikitty. Pixelated explosions. Almost there. Something. Is that? Well, I didn't do nearly as good of a job as he was hoping, I don't think. Like, he's gonna follow your instructions.
Getting away from me! Emmett! Come on, let's go!
I thought they did a pretty good job of sticking to the story of the movie until right now. This last act. Final battle. Oh, those legs? What am I supposed to do? Try to be angry kitty, see if that makes it easier. No, can I not be? There we go. There that time. Something cool over here. Ooh, what just happened. Super secret police.
Slow it, Emmett!
What was that? What are you doing back there?
Best thing. Micromanagers are so annoying. Micromanager, super secret police. Oh no! I think this is a Lego game and not one that, like, actually can die in. Actually requires skill, that would be something else. Yeah, take that, Lord Business. Exactly how the movie went. Alright, well, that was a bit anticlimactic. Should have played that last time. But now we can do some free play. If you guys have any levels in particular you want us to go back to, feel free to post them in the chat and we'll see if we can take some requests. Credits for games, but I think this won't be nearly as exciting for everyone. Only a quarter of the way through this game. I suppose it could be worse. Guys, here's your chance. Well, bonus room. Alright, we're doing this bonus room first. I see lots of purple studs. Is this the real life? Looks like it's real life. Yep, oh. See, they didn't show us the portal in the game. I can choose an item to build. I guess if I had collected all of the thingies in the level, I get any of them? Oh, closest I came was 3. Over here. We're coming? What are those footsteps? This. Ooh, I found a golden prey. I don't know who can, Superman have, like, those laser powers? So, all right, more golden bricks. Gotta be something hiding in here. I think you're getting a little tired there, Superman. Like trace amounts of kryptonite in these bricks. Down to earth. like the reflections and stuff. I think they did a great job with the reflections here. Looks like we need Batman. Oh, it's Cloud Cuckoo Land. This is a fun little set. Have you never picked it up? Nail's adorable, as you can see. Although it doesn't have printing on the eyepieces, which is kind of disturbing in this case. Here's the catapult. I don't want to go through the portal just yet. On soups again. It just makes it so easy. Oh, I like the physics going on here. I guess this should be a very wild stalking climb up. Bouncy. No clothes were so bouncy. It's actually kind of creepy if clothes this bouncy. Suppose I could have just been Superman and like flown up here. Which, you know, I may yet do. Take that skeleton now, who's boss? Jago coffee mug, pretty awesome. Yada-da, I'm Superman. Man, goes all the way up here. iPod. This one. I'm gonna have more characters out, so I don't have to keep using the character select screen to All the DK Lego books. It's pretty awesome. Since no one's saying anything, I'm gonna assume you guys are all having a great time watching me do this. I know I'm having fun going through the bonus room. My poor platforming skills. Change that before we all go crazy. Get in the car? No, but I can push it. Man, it's like a giant Rube Goldberg device. Hey, I checked that trash can before, there's nothing in it. We're gonna cheat with Superman later and get back up. Pick up this brick. Wild Cell stuff here, I'll get Wild Cell stuff here. Tall enough. What is this? need to be Benny for this one. Alright. Where are you? Everyone loves Pac-Man. Alright, D-pad ready. Just go the opposite direction. Run away. Oh, I love how the thing is like a face maze. Take that virus. No, I doubled the virus. Take that system. You got hacked. Oh, I was actually hacking the computer. Nice. The keyboard. There you go, Superman. There's another one down there. Alright, only four more. Go wild style. Look at his computer. Clutch powers action. Jesus, that looks crazy over there. We'll get to that. Take some time to survey this kid's room. He's a big city fan, apparently. Oh, he's got some Jago. Got on the windowsill. That doesn't look like Lego. No, it is. Take that, trees and flowers and fences. You see the most recent Superman movie? I destroy everything. Park benches. Who needs them? Superman sound effects. This kid really loves him some Lego. You can blame him though. Oh, he's got even stickers on there. An official Lego headboard. Where do I get an official Lego headboard for my bed? A Samurai X. Yep. Oh, it's Finn. It even says his name there. Alright. And here. Batman action. Batman. I got a Samurai X mouse pad. Wild style now. That's right. Up and up. So can I switch to wild style from right here? She's down there. West Wild style. So. Chart? What is that? I thought it was a metric to conversion sheet. Really confused. Awesome sketches of Metalbeard. Always playing squares. Some business. Love Lego sticker. This would have been really cool if they like featured this in the movie during the credits or something. All the plans for the double-decker couch! Alright, now I'm gonna fall. Alright, let's see. Where have I not gone yet? This one somehow. Okay. Draw distance is high, I think the golden bricks are made. Still feel like there's gotta be one in there somewhere. Okay, Masters of Spinjitzu. Got over here. They're like making you easier. Well, I want Lego Arts. This does not seem like a product Liquid would seriously make. To that 1 million. I'm not sure what happens when I hit it though. There were a couple studs in the fish tank I missed, so I'll check those out. Over here. If Superman can get the ones in the fish tank that I missed. Superpowers. Studs, so. So close, less than 20,000. I believe this is supposed to be Finn's room. As indicated. Where was that? I think this is Finn, right here. Probably means it's Finn's. Just a hunch. You're wrong though, you never know. Alright, let's see what happens if we go into the portal. I'm afraid about that. That might mean leave. Okay, so this lets me pick the different levels. I can't go into the portal yet. Well, I can, I guess. Still need more stuff. Done much with the car yet. Superman driving a car. Oh, running over wild style. There's one. 8,000 away. But this be it. Alright, got a million. I don't know when that shows up. Come on, Superman. I just gotta figure out where the 10th one is. Anything change? I like all of these. Ceiling. There's studs on his name. Sure, I explored everything under it. This area. Anything more to do here? Found another purple stud. Gold bricks though. Stop moving on my camera. If anyone has any suggestions, I am all ears. Now what happens if I go back to Emma? This was I could build different things. Maybe I have to actually build these things in order to unlock the last one. Might make sense. Alright, where's that portal on? I will take a quick jaunt. I don't know why that one's locked. Spirit Gold West, Cloud Cuckoo Land. Another one that's locked. Oh, okay, there's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 terminals. We can take a quick jaunt to Bricksburg. And then we're gonna wrap things up for tonight. So we've been doing this just about an hour. Thank you. right. Emmett? Yep. I can buy Emmett with a trash can on his head. I'm gonna hang on to my, studs for now. My studs. Okay, and then I can go and do story and free play. Alright, we'll do a little free play for a little bit. Pick my characters. Like how I went to Bricksburg and I'm ending up in the Wild West. Old West. Right, this part that didn't exist in the movie. Wild style here. It's much more fun to be wild style.
Thank you.
pretty good job of this one, Roman. There you go. You actually came in handy. Thank you for opening that. I wasn't able to get into this area before. Yeah. Damn it on this. I did that the first time, no problems. Non-wild west out for this. Oh man, look at that. Pants. Well, that for some pants. I saw the other. Yeah, I saw this Vitruvius thing before. What else I got? Blood Estimate, all the trivias, resistance, Superman, alright. Superman guy here. Try Vitruvius one more time. Very disappointing. Alright. Let's build a stagecoach. Yeah, well, so it's here now. Mm-hmm. Ah, see, maybe I couldn't shoot it because it was part of this part. Ah, see, now I can shoot it. Well, I hit a checkpoint, guys, so I think I am going to call it a day. Thank you all so much for watching, and tune in next week for our next installment of Twitch Tuesday, where, unless I can get LEGO Dimensions to start working, we're going to open the floor up again and let you guys vote on what you want to see us play. Alright, talk to you next time.